I just got this new Ed Up In Smart Wake Up Light, and I'm going to show you some of the fun features that it has. Well, you'll notice here on the box that you can set timers, and in fact you can set four different alarms. There's a snooze button. It is included with a radio, with all the radio stations, and not just an alarm, but it really does some neat things with lights. So the first thing I want to show you is that on the actual alarm clock light itself, there are, let's see if you can see this, buttons on the top that you can control all of the features from these buttons on top with alarms and snooze and light. So, for example, I can push the light button and the light goes on. I can do that with all of the different features from the top. But what's neat about this is you can get, I'll let that kind of change colors as it goes, you can get an app called the Ed Up Smart App. Here, I'm going to click on it. It is a little greenhouse, and on the app, okay, I'm going to show you some of the features. You can control everything for this alarm clock and light from the app. So I'm going to start with this color wheel. Now, if you'll notice the light in the back, I can change it on the app to purple or to green. And I can select just the basic color, or I can select any variation of that color on this color wheel. Kind of fun. And not only can I choose the color, I actually can select the percent brightness. So right now it's at 100% brightness, but if I really wanted to dim it all the way down to 1%, it goes down quite a ways. Or maybe I want to bring it back up. See how it's gradually becoming brighter and brighter and brighter. The 100% is quite bright. And I'm going to have it go to more of a white light, well, whitish blue for me. That could be a great lamp also at night if you wanted to do some reading in bed before you go to sleep. It's definitely bright enough that it could just be a lamp, which is nice. Then there's also an option that you can click colorful, where it will rotate through the colors automatically. Now, another feature, the app, what I like is it's pretty simple. There's a lot of capabilities, but it doesn't overwhelm you. So we went through some of the lighting choices. Then the next is setting the alarms. Now, it gives me four different alarms that I can set. I have one that I have set for tomorrow morning, but let me see here. I can set right now, I'll set it for just a minute from now, and have it do, I should turn off, okay, so with the alarm, it will give you the option of doing light and sound, or just the sound if you want, but 10 minutes before when I want my alarm, here it goes. I selected birds for the sound, so there's birds chirping, and I also selected light. Okay, I'll turn that off now, so I can turn it off right from my phone, or there is a snooze button on the top, but before the sound starts coming, about 10 minutes before that sound goes off, the light will gradually get brighter and brighter and brighter. That's if you select that you would like to have the light involved, which is one of the features that really attracted me to this. I want to be able to wake up more naturally, and with having that light get brighter and brighter and brighter, I think that my body will more naturally wake up. But it does include sound as well, in case I don't wake up with the light. After 10 minutes, I'll have the birds. There's a few different choices of sounds. I will go go through those with you, because those are kind of nice to know that you have. You can do birds and waves or stream. Not sure what DD is, but wind chimes, piano music. So there's a good selection of sounds. But not only the sounds, is you can choose to have you be woken up with radio. So let me show you the other. Okay, so we went through the light features and alarm features, but there's also music features. Now, I do want to point out that all of this is done through Bluetooth. So you need to just turn your Bluetooth on if it's not already naturally on your phone. I know for me it just naturally picked up once I installed the app. It wasn't a problem, but you might need to turn your Bluetooth on. So all of this is done through the Bluetooth, and you need to have 2.4 gig Wi-Fi for this to work. That hasn't been a problem at all here. I have that, and so everything is working just fine. So I just want to point out, so on this music app, the music portion of the app, you can select radio. And the first time, so there, I'm turning the radio on. Now the first time I did the radio, so these stations, a few of them are staticky, it'll go through, I can control the volume as well from the phone. It'll go through all the different stations and pick up on channels that you can listen to. So let me find another good channel. Okay, and then I can control the volume right from here. Have it get nice. I will say it gets pretty loud. It gets pretty loud, so it's got a nice speaker on it if you want it to wake up to that loud of music. But then it can get real nice and quiet too. So there we go. That is the radio feature on the alarm clock. So far it's been pretty nice. I like the design of it. It is just pretty in general. It's very sleek looking. It's not too large, but big enough that I think I could use it as a lamp too. So I like this smart wake-up light.